The reason being, we are being forced to marry, sleep with atheist non-Muslim handmen. This is part of the government's control. They are trying to take away our ethnicity from the area, from our homes and our lands. We need a ruling, please. I want to know, please. I know it's a big thing to ask, but I need to know. It is haram, I know about this in Islam, but I still need to know from your fatwa, your ruling. Can we commit suicide, please?